Maria Cristina De Leon.
It took a lot of hard work and sacrifice, but 24-year-old Fil-Am Maria De Leon achieved something many young people can only dream of, graduating with honors from one of the most prestigious universities in the world, Harvard. Harvard, an Ivy League school with only a 5% acceptance rate, offered Maria a full scholarship. She finished a degree in molecular and cellular biology.
It's been 2 years since I actually graduated, but we can only really celebrate now. So before 2 years ago, it didn't really feel like a graduation. You know, I graduated on YouTube in my pajamas. So I feel like this is the closure that everyone really needed.
Besides her high GPA, it was her moving essay that helped the Manila-born and raised Maria get into Harvard. She wrote about witnessing her mother's traumatic experience when she was young. Her mother, Judget, came home late from work bruised and shaken after being assaulted by a stranger. This fueled her desire to do better for herself and for her family, not as victims, but as victors.
Just always try, you know. I think we talk ourselves out of a lot of opportunities. We say we're not good enough, say we can't achieve this because of that. But honestly, I know there are some hardships that we can't overcome, but if you keep trying and always fighting for what you want, like, something fruitful will always come out of it.
Maria graduated 2 years ago, but due to the pandemic, Harvard did not have a graduation ceremony until this year. Harvard flew Maria and her family an all-expense paid trip from Chicago to Boston to witness Maria's accomplishments and to celebrate this memorable occasion. Georgette, who raised all three kids by herself on her salary as a nanny, could not be any prouder.
Para akong higit pang tumama sa loko. Ang sa ating mga magulang, ang pinakagusto natin sa ating mga anak na makatapos ng pag-aaral. Kasi ako, hindi ko nagampanan matapos ang pag-aaral. Gusto ko maging nurse. And tignan mo naman ngayon, si Maria is living my dream.
Following Maria's graduation ceremony, her family and friends surprised Maria, whom they fondly called Popo, with a party back in Chicago.
Thank you for raising your flag, Popo.
Her accomplishments are my accomplishments, and I'm just so proud of her.
This is natural talent that she has, so I don't think she has any secrets. She's very open to whatever she can accomplish. If she wants it, she'll get it.
Maria's graduation was extra special as it brought her family together again after so many years. Her father, who lives in the Philippines, flew to the U.S. to celebrate with his youngest daughter.
Pagka ang anak mo nag-graduate sa Harvard, iilan lang yan sa na Pilipino magka-graduate sa Harvard.
Maria is moving on to take medicine at Boston University in the fall.
Congratulations, Maria!
Connie Macatula-De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Chicago.